embarrassed, the less entrepreneurial the job is. Entrepreneurs don't have titles. So I'm so glad to be here. We're so grateful to the Kenyans for hosting us. This UN compound is wonderful. And I just wanted to talk to you in a very 30,000 foot way about entrepreneurship. And you're probably here to kind of find investors, to look for people who can help you doing what you're doing. But I believe that entrepreneurship is one of the most profound instincts, basic human instinct, the basic human freedom that you can have. One of the best definitions is from George Bernard Shaw. And a lot of people think Robert Kennedy said this, but it was George Bernard Shaw, which is that some people look at the world as it is and ask why, but others look at the world as it might be and ask why not. To me, that's one of the best definitions of entrepreneurship that I've ever heard. Because entrepreneurs look at the world and say, why not? Why can't we do it this way? Now, Andy didn't mention this, but I work for somebody that will be familiar to you. I worked for Nelson Mandela for a number of years, but I worked with him on his autobiography. And freedom fighters, in some ways, are the ultimate entrepreneurs. His desire was to bring freedom to his people, to look at the world not as it was, but as it could be. And one of the things that I learned from him, and I worked with him on his autobiography, and we did hours and hours of interviews, and often he would say to me, you know, I was so frightened, or I was so terrified. And I kept thinking, I can't believe Nelson Mandela is telling me that he was frightened and terrified. I asked him, really, Madiba, were you scared? He said, well, it would be irrational not to be scared. One of the things about entrepreneurship, trying something new, is it is scary. And it's scary for what each of you are trying to do, but you have to overcome that fear. That was the lesson that Nelson Mandela taught, which is not that you don't feel fear, but you feel fear and overcome it. And ultimately, that idea of entrepreneurship, that it's ultimately about human freedom, the ability to choose your own destiny, that's why we support it, and we support it with such passion, and I support it with so much passion. So I just really want to encourage you to do what you're doing. We want to help you in any way that we can. And thank you for being here. Thank you for doing what you do. And good luck to everything, and I'll see you over the next couple of days. Thank you.